in the next few days, we do have the potential to deliver a paradigm shift, centered around and based on the science that keeps 1.5 within reach, an approach that will help redefine global economies and consensus that will put the most vulnerable at the center of climate action.